Good health to you, sir.
Have you been to Scallets lately?
What'd I be doing there? Everything burnt down.
Someone saw a charcoal burner rooting around there.
And how does anyone know it was a charcoal burner? I'd like to know.
Well, they said he had a charcoal sack and...
Sacks aren't hard to come by. Especially around Scallets. Anyone could have one.
Including the guilty man.
Or maybe it wasn't me, and you're looking for someone else.
All right then, I believe you. So you probably don't know who it really was, do you?
No, I don't. There are plenty of charcoal burners round here, but who's to say it's one of them you're looking for?
Fine. Thanks then.
Farewell.
I'm honoured that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
Have you been to Scallet's lately?
Scallet's? I thought that place burned down to the ground. What would I be doing there?
Someone there saw a charcoal burner rooting through the burned-out buildings.
Well, if you know who it was, then why have you come to me?
I don't know who it was, just that it was a charcoal burner.
And how do you know that? Because he was grubby from ash in the middle of a town full of ash?
No, because he had a charcoal burner's sack.
And that's your evidence? Anyone can get that. There's plenty lying around a forge, and there's a lot of people wandering around there.
And did you see where they went?
Wherever it was, they all walked together like they were in a procession. I'm not sure exactly where they were headed, but it was south. To Samopesh, maybe, or Mehriyed, or Sasal. I wasn't paying too much attention.
All right, then. I believe you. But if I ever find out you've been...
No, don't worry. That won't happen. May the Lord watch over you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
God be with you.
I want to ask you about Scalitz again.
You want to start accusing me again, you mean?
I know what you were after. Money and valuables. What else, you dirty thief?
What are you talking about? I wasn't there.
Lies! They saw you digging around in the ashes.
That's ridiculous. I wasn't there and I didn't take anything. But there's been plenty of shady types going through Scalitz.
And did you see where they went?
Wherever it was, they all walked together like they were in a procession. I'm not sure exactly where they were headed, but it was south. To Samopesh, maybe, or Mehriyed, or Sasal. I wasn't paying too much attention.
All right, then. I believe you. But if I ever find out you've been...
No, don't worry. That won't happen. Good luck to you.
I want to ask you about Scalitz again.
You want to start accusing me again, you mean?
I know what you were after. Money and valuables. What else, you dirty thief?
What are you talking about? I wasn't there.
Lies! They saw you digging around in the ashes.
That's ridiculous! I wasn't there and I didn't take anything. But there's been plenty of shady types going through Scalitz.
I'm not in the mood for beating it out of you.
What? But that's not right.
May the Lord watch over you.
Yeah!
I hope I can be of some humble service to you.
So, have you changed your mind about Scullets?
Why would I change my mind? There's no reason I'd go back to that town of ashes.
So you admit that you were in Scullets to steal?
What are you talking about? I looked around what was left of the place, but I didn't steal anything.
You're lying. They saw you crawling around and going through the ashes.
Bollocks they did. The only place I dig through ashes is here, and I don't steal from the dead for a few groschen.
All right then, I believe you. So you probably don't know who it really was, do you?
No, I don't. There are plenty of charcoal burners round here, but who's to say it's one of them you're looking for?
Fine. Thanks then.
Take care now.
No, clear off. Let me sleep.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Good God, you look terrible. Did someone attack you?
I've got those hides you wanted.
Now that's what I call quality. That'll do me just fine. Here, you've earned a bit of coin. And like I promised, I'll teach you something.
Take care.
Yeah. Yeah.
How are you, Henry?
Greetings.
I found Adam and asked him about his stolen stuff.
And did you find out anything useful?
And you could say that. It was a man covered in soot who stole a new kettle and a silver cross.
No one tried to sell me a kettle, but... that cross had a red stone and string, right?
How did you know? Don't tell me you're a fortune teller.
Of course not. Someone offered to sell it to me, but the whole thing seemed shady, so I told him I didn't want it.
So what did he say?
Nothing. He wanted something to eat and drink, and then left.
And that's it?
Yes. If he cursed me, then he did it under his breath.
And do you have any idea who it was?
I don't know his name. Just said he's a charcoal burner. He's from Rovna, and only shows up here occasionally.
So a complete stranger just happens to wander in here and offers to sell you a stolen cross? Come on, you definitely know who it was.
Watch how you speak to me, boy. I haven't seen you do anything yet, so you keep your comments to yourself. If it weren't for those two cretins, I wouldn't even talk to you.
I didn't mean it like that. I just meant that you know your way around, and you usually know who's who.
Stop talking right now.
All right, I'll look into it.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Greetings, good knight. How may I serve you?
I've got those hides you wanted.
Now that's what I call quality. That'll do me just fine. Here, you've earned a bit of coin. And like I promised, I'll teach you something.
Goodbye.
Good health to you.
Have you got a bed for the night?
Certainly. For how long?
Just the one night.
Sure, but let's see your coin first. These are harsh times.
Here you are.
You'll like it here. Like sleeping on a cloud it is. Good luck.
A tankard here.
I found Adam and asked him about his stolen stuff.
And did you find out?
You could.
No one tried to.
How did you know?
Of course not.
So what did he say?
Nothing.
And that's it?
Yes.
And do you have any?
I don't know his name.
So a complete stranger just happens to wander in here and offers to sell you a stolen cross? Come on, you definitely know who it was.
I have got a reputation for being reliable and being able to arrange certain things.
Yes, that's what Fritz said. Andrew's the man to go to if you need anything tricky arranging. So surely you know what the charcoal burner's name is, right?
Well, I don't know everything. Just that the charcoal burner is called Tonchek, and he's from Rovno. But as for where exactly, I can't help you. I never went there, and I didn't ask.
All right, I'll look into it.
Goodbye.
Safe.